I thought he was AFK.
So did I. Type 95 using git.
Oh, he's got a fucking juggernaut.
How is it going, lads and lasses? My name is Oakelfish at Oakley, and today I've got for you guys going to be some Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3, going to be some Search and Destroy on the map C-Town, and I apologise for uploading two C-Town gameplays in a row. However, this is really fast-paced Search and Destroy. I go like 12-0. I do pinch a couple of people's kills. They're really, really lucky with some of the kills that I get. But hopefully you guys are going to enjoy it, and I was playing with some randoms that I just bumped into, but they turned out to be really nice guys. They will have been in the clip that you saw at the beginning of the game, and he just made me laugh so much. He was like, they got a fucking juggernaut, and I don't know what it is, but stuff like that, little things like that just tickle me, and I found it hilarious. I decided to throw in a few lads, and also, I wanted to talk about today meeting a celebrity. I met the guy from One Direction, one of the guys from One Direction, I should say, Louis, who I suspect is gay, and I've got nothing against that at all. I'm not homophobic in the slightest, but it just... I don't understand, because he's got like a really fit girlfriend, but he's camp as shit, and it's really bizarre. And he's also a massive asshole, a really big dickhead. I did not like him whatsoever. And he seems so nice. They all seem so nice and jolly, and I guess it just goes to show what sort of fake demeanors people can carry when they're in the public eye. And the reason why I say he was a bit of an asshole is because I don't particularly care for the band that much, but because I saw him, I was on the run, and we just got back from the pub I was driving. I really fancied getting, I can't remember what it was that I bought, I think it was beef jerky and a can of cherry coke or something like that when I was on my way home, and just managed to see him, and I was like, oh, I think that might be this guy, because I don't really follow them that much. I'm not entirely sure what they look like. I could only vaguely remember him from The X Factor. And so I walked back out to the car where my friend was still sitting, and I said, dude, I think one of the lads from One Direction's in there. So he went inside and got a picture. I was like, fuck that, I want to get one as well, because it's a story that you're going to carry with you, because realistically, I'm probably never going to see this guy again. So I went in, asked for a picture, and he was very reluctant to do it. He was really off and grumpy. I asked him how he was, and he was just like, yeah, fine, and then like turned his back and started looking at some Lucozade bottles, which he clearly wasn't going to buy. So I kind of forced the picture upon him, more to prove a point and more because I wanted it, because he seemed reluctant to give me the picture. And I had to do it with, like, the front camera on my iPhone, because he said he doesn't like asking people to take pictures for him. And he just seemed really off and rude. And as much as I can, you know, accept the fact that he probably gets asked for pictures all the time and it must get very tiresome and stuff, it's what you sign up for, you know? When you're in the public eye, you've got to kind of expect that sort of thing. And if I was an avid fan and he spoke to me like that, then I think he's an absolute twat. So yeah, all in all, I did not like the guy whatsoever. My friend said the same thing, only apparently he said like two words to my friend. My friend had asked if he was okay, and he literally, one word, he said yes. That's all he said, yes. I was just like, what the frick is going on here? The only one of the One Direction lads that I could really tolerate is that Harry Styles chap, based purely on the fact that he managed to spear Caroline Flack, who is fit as fuck. And I tip my hat to him. And she's like double his age, so kudos to that lad. I've never said kudos before. I don't know why I said it. But yeah, all in all, don't particularly like the lads from One Direction, based purely on the fact, or the one encounter I've had with that guy from Louis. He seems to have solidified my previous judgments on them. And let me know what you guys think of One Direction in the comment section down below. Let me know if you're an active enthusiast or if you dislike them as well. I know they get a lot of hate, but I know at the same time they've got some really enthusiastic supporters. If you've enjoyed the video, guys, please do be sure to leave a like rating. I have been Oakelfish. You guys have been awesome. Thank you very much for watching. Have a fantastic day. And goodbye. So lads, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, please do be sure to leave a like rating. Let me know what you think of the chaps from One Direction down below. If we could hit 500 like ratings, that would be absolutely sensational. On the left hand side of the screen is going to be my previous video where I spoke about the problems with periods from a guy's perspective, and on the right hand side of the screen it's going to be a random video from my previous uploads. If you're not already subscribed, be sure to hit that fish in the bottom right hand of the screen now. I've been Oakelfish, you've been awesome, have a great day, and goodbye.